YouTube. Just talk to like Cal Barron and Stefan. I mean, that's kind of the thing. I mean, what do you, what's your approach?
Absolutely. If I see that one of them's doing something correct, I'll always help them out. Whoever will play them. So that's always the deal.
But is this unique for them because of the
Well, their lack of experience in any game. It's just something to be noted. I mean, when you play in Michigan or South Florida, it's the first time they've ever played those teams as well. So, I mean, how different is high school? How different are high school offenses to college offenses? They're vastly different. So, any game presents its own problems. This game is just even more unusual. So, there's a few things. It's just like any other week. They're on offense, they're going to come out here and do the best they can, we're going to do the same.
Can you go back to your freshman when you first got your experience against an actual offense? What's the toughest things to learn as you prepare yourself?
It's something you just really can't prepare for. It's just the speed of the game. All the offensive linemen are as quick as some linebackers on Navy's team. And on the Navy's team, they're just quicker guys. I think that the fact that they've already played Air Force, it's good. That we have, because even Air Force, those guys are even lighter in the front. So those guys are really quick. But just moving forward, I mean, Navy's its own beast, if you will. They run it a little bit differently, and they're good at what they do. So just moving forward for the younger guys, just take it a day at a time and just continue improving.